color is okay now. Already saturated the sugar. Make it like a round, like a football shape. Then make a like a hole inside, so that you can push the put the pump inside. It'll go like an apple. Hit the front little bit just to get a sticky with the sugar. Okay, attach with the pump and make sure that it blows properly, so that when you blow, when you pump, air doesn't come out. Perfect now. So, like an apple, blow it like an apple, make it round first. Okay, now the shape is very good. Since I don't have a good tools here, so I am going to use these things, but there is a proper tools for the sugar work, but this one also not bad. Do a little bit more. Okay. Then press little bit like an apple, like an apple. Okay. So it's getting like an apple. Getting like an apple. All what you have to do, all before you have to cool down now, then take out. So I am going to freeze now, cooling down. Like an apple, like a big green apple. Okay. Once it's cool down, I will take out from the palm as a banana, what I did earlier. Now apple. Now what I'm going to do? I'm going to take out from the palm, and then I'll put some color or flower as an apple.